Sorry, sir. We've had elevator...
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight. Nobody disturbed Dexter without our permission.
Good. And no music. I want this operation to... No drinking, no fighting, and no banging the maze. That means you.
All right. Jesus.
Just keep your dick in your pants, all right?
In our credo.
Really? There's a shoe salesman credo? Oh, that's me.
Well, why don't you try it there?
Oh, I shouldn't.
No, of course not. What am I thinking?
Damn it, Dex. Let the woman do her job. What's wrong with me?
You're not a very good salesman, are you?
No, I'm not. I used to be until my... wife slept with the manager of the footery down the block. Damn it.
You're my best client in Chicago.
What the fuck?
Do some time together?
Be signed.
There ain't nothing here, man.
Thank you. What?
Fucking nothing.
What keeps messing up my energy flow?
Yeah? Think you can fool me? Think so, huh? Well, I got news for you, man. Open up your gun, right? That's a fucking gun.
Yeah, that was a gun. That was a gun, all right.
Hey guys, get over here for a minute, will ya? Something smells fishy. Rain.
Butchery, Jesus Christ.
Anything over there? Come on, what do you got? Anything? Stop yelling, man! There's nobody here!
Hey, listen up! I need your total focus here, man! Total focus!
I'm not falling for this, man. I'm not letting this go.
What do you want from me?
Come on, man.
There's nobody here.
Her name is Victoria, and she's worth a lot of fucking money.
Don't you ever fucking knock!
Good work, Sanchez. Yeah.
What is he? Is he a cop? Is he a PI or something?
Well, fuck me gently.
What the fuck?
That ain't no fucking private eye. That's a fucking ghost. That's a myth. That's a fucking hitman.
Hitman?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you talking about?
This fucking changes everything. This changes everything.
What the fuck are we gonna do with him?
Knock, knock, knock. Housekeeping.
Shh.
Hello.
What are you doing?
Shh. Buenos dias, Peter.
Hello.
Yeah, we got us a little mess in here. Why don't you come on in
oh,
and clean it up?
For you.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Clean now?
Sure, come on in, darling. Atta girl.
Oh my god, these. That's your goat!
Oh god! You fucking animal!
And that's what I call a sweet slice. You know, nothing would give me more pleasure than to kill you right here and now. Me kill a legendary hitman? Yeah, but I don't need that kind of attention. So, oh dear. Oh dear. You've done a bad, bad thing. Well, now they won't be looking for a killer, will they, huh? Killer.
Yee-haw! Ha!
I'll tell you, I don't ordinarily yee-haw, but this is a fucking yee-haw! Fucking Christmas! Here, take a slash. Nah. On second thought. Tinkle, tinkle, little jar.
Blake, could you please not do that? This is a bad plan.
Come on, darling. You better put a giddy up in your step. Adios.
Right. everything clear. Upper areas too.
We're already on it.
That's good. Right, we got the east and west wing covered. But you can still get through here. You go.
Yes, sir. I saw it too.
Thank you.
this guy? He's jumping buildings, dodging helicopter fire? What's going on here?
Gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with that PTSD, you know? And some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know? About pupil dilation, you little farmer boys are way up Shit's Creek. You know that, don't you?
Oh, please,
well,
come on, man. I mean,
what do you mean,
arms?
But this is... Whoa!
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, come on, now what's going on? Guys, I need backup over here.
Find anything?
I don't see him!
Let's do it. Dispatch! I just witnessed a murder. Can't see the perp. Over.
What's going on?
Who are you? Reveal yourself! Come on out!
Oh no! Oh God! Oh God!
All units, we have a situation. Keep your eyes open.
I can't do it. All clear, fellas. Move to the next coordinate.
Come on, face the wall. Spread up. Come on, let's make this easy on ourselves, all right? We should do a search.
Are you okay?
You know what I mean?
I need help! I need backup!
Ah, come on. Is it necessary?
Yeah. Prison style.
Hey, that's just procedure. Gotta go by
Calling
the book,
in.
Right?
Up. Initiating investigation.
So go get your
lead.
Powder coating.
Ah, funny how we only follow procedure when it's my turn to dig deep. Oh, God's sake.
Spread out! Check the perimeter! What the hell? I've got this.
Dispatch, be advised. We have a situation. Checking the area.
Look out! What should I do?
Thank you.
situation. Please be patient.
Hello?
No, I can't leave. They got it locked down. I can't even get on with that. If I could get off the platform, I would be running to you. I know, yes, I know. We gotta make that so that we can... Dude, I put this together! Trust me, I know the schedule!
No! Do not! That's fucked up, dude. That's fucked up and you know it.
I would not do this to you. I would wait. I would talk to somebody. I would find the ferry captain and slip him a bill and tell him, hey, man, what's going on? Oh, come on. Guys, please. Please. Fine. You're gonna do what you're gonna do. That's cool. That's cool. I just remember playground, second grade. Yeah. Yeah, let's talk about that.
Look, they just ordered us to cancel all lines in and out of the station. Some kind of murder investigation.
But it holds up all the time.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they can do that. They're the police. What do you want from me? Hey, you know, it's my ass on the line down here. You call City Hall if you want to yell at somebody. I got 400 angry commuters to string along. Asshole!
Station.
You know, I have to bid something out. Okay.
say the zoo. No, okay, that's better. Thank you so much. Okay, no Chinatown. Okay, thanks. I'll check in later. Bye.
Dispatch.
Oh.
Arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria. Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl.
That's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Dom Osmond, owner of the Vixen
Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new Holmes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send